So when I first actually met Chloe, it was actually in a local nightclub in Chippenham, good old 11s. I think what actually caught my eye was a serious dance move she was pulling off, which we now call the octopus. So little did I know that it would lead me to this point in my life where she would make me the man I am today. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gone.
Chloe and I enjoyed a lovely little trip from here to the church. I thought we'll have a lovely little cuddle and I'll comfort her and say everything's all right and, you know, we're going to have a great day. And all she did was talk about her bloody fat pants. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
So today is the day that I can stand up and be the proudest man in the world because I get to show off the love of my life, my best friend, and I'm very blessed to call her my wife.
I'm very proud to know and love her. I put it this way, the things you say to get a free meal and a nice watch. It's unbelievable. You make my heart feel like it's summer. When the rain is pouring down, you make my whole world feel so good. When it's wrong, 'cause I know you are the one. That's why I know you are the one. When we're together, you make me feel like my mind is free.
He was a dad to Frey, he was a dad to Archie. And he was a family man, and he put his big boy pants on. And I was shocked, and I was shocked in the best of ways. And it dawned on me soon after that, in the 6 years or so since meeting Chloe, Nathan has continued to travel the world. He's begun a great career, he started a beautiful family. And now he's starting his own business too.
I didn't actually think I'd actually ever get married until I met Chloe. And I never understood when people would say, you just know when you know. So I knew straight away, because there's not one woman on this planet who could annoy me as much as this woman and could be that good in bed at the same time.